Chicago Sports with WGN Radio on AM 1000.
He's a Chicago icon that you may heard but have never seen. Chris Duffy, WGN's very own voice of Chicago, is the creative services manager for the station and has over 30 years of major market broadcasting experience.
One of my functions is to keep them listening, is to tell them what's coming up on the radio station. We have some fantastic personalities here at the radio station, so it's very easy to do. All they need to come in and, you know, talk about what they've got coming up on their show that day.
Duffy is a Michigan native, but has worked at stations across the country, including Cleveland, Dallas, and Boston. He's also voiced commercials for Disney, General Motors, and Coca-Cola. Working for WGN since 2010, Duffy spoke of the importance of reporting news honestly and correctly.
The process by which we get information in has changed over the years. You know, one website says one thing, one website says another thing. The more respectable places tend to verify if a national news story is a rumor on the internet. We sort of wait until it's confirmed on a national level by a respectable source. I know everybody screams fake news these days, but the fact is, in respectable journalistic endeavors, there is a process. People call, people make sure that this has happened.
So the next time you hear a television or radio promotion, you may be listening to WGN's very own Chris Duffy.
At 2 o'clock, Sunday Funday.
For Warrior Update, I'm Justin Cooper.